how we ended last week. Then, of course, we had all that heavy rain across the country during the weekend, and there's more rain looming as well for the middle part of the week. You can see on the satellite picture this ribbon of cloud extending down to the South Atlantic. It's got some little wriggles on it, this weather front. It's going to develop and swing some heavy rain northwards once we get through to Wednesday. You can see this low pressure having crossed the Bay of Biscay and approaching southern Britain, and some pretty strong winds too, complicated by further low pressure coming in from the Atlantic at the same time from the west. So there really will be some pretty heavy rain, but detail of the extent of that rain is going to prove rather elusive. Now today we've seen plenty of showers across the country, but in the past few hours those showers are becoming fewer, especially across the more southern parts of Britain. But some heavy ones now continuing across the North Channel there and feeding into the North Irish Sea into northwest England, some heavy rain around Kendal, those brighter colours. Now that's the way things are going to be all night really, some more heavy showers coming into northwest England, some showers onto the western side of Wales as well. Widespread showers through Northern Ireland, the west and north of Scotland, with the wind strengthening incidentally up through Shetland. Temperatures tonight 6th and 7th, but staying pretty windy, especially across the northern half of the country. And you can see why too, with that low pressure anchored there across southern parts of Scandinavia. A little bump of high pressure will bring a settling down of the weather tomorrow, fewer showers about, and a bit more sunshine as well, perhaps certainly some sunshine in the morning. But there will be these showers up through Wales, through the Irish Sea, northwest England, running onto the Pennines, and frequent showers for a time in the west and north of Scotland. Now many of those showers in the south at least will fade away as we approach the end of the morning. It'll cloud over at times as well, but not a bad day really, though still rather breezy at least during the morning. Now temperatures tomorrow about 10 or 11 degrees in the north, up to 14 perhaps in sheltered southern parts. Not too much wind in the south, certainly by the afternoon, 14 being 57 Fahrenheit. That's a reminder of the chart for Wednesday once again. It does mean to say a rather cold and misty start on the eastern side of the country. Rain soon into the southwest, swinging northeast across many places, and then more rain returning as we go through Thursday. And that's it from me, just for now.